Ghost.
That is him. Did it start recording? It did.
Welcome to the Army of the Dead trailer to NBU Gaming. We ain't just a gaming channel. We might just be NBU, just to keep it strong. I don't know. We'll decide that later. But right now, we're reacting to the Army of the Dead trailer. My mans ain't never see it. I want to show them it. My man Dave Bautista in here. He decent. He be throwing shots at The Rock, but he ain't The Rock, so he need to chill on that.
Yeah, you need to chill. You ain't in that realm yet.
Hey, and Zack Snyder directed this bitch.
Zack Snyder definitely directed this. And he directed that one zombie movie back in the day where they was in the mall. Dawn of the Dead.
Dawn of the Dead, yeah.
I didn't even know he did that one.
The one they was running.
Running.
Yeah.
And punching. Remember he punched the screen?
I want the
Walking Dead zombies.
Give me the Walking Dead.
I don't want any zombies.
Y'all some bitches. Give me the I Am Legend zombies. I'm bit different.
Okay. Like technically be zombies.
Different. Be different over there.
I'm different.
If we get transported to different worlds, y'all heard them. You want to go to I Am Legend. Mm-hmm. Be strong.
Give me Walking Dead if I have to be transferred to any zombie areas.
Please.
Hell no. Give me them Shaun of the Dead zombies.
That be running?
No, they wasn't running.
Shaun of the Dead.
Yeah. Shaun of the Dead, the funny ones.
Yeah.
Give me them zombies.
They were slow.
The three zombies that I do not want to be a part of, World War Z, Zombieland, and then Dawn of the Dead.
That and Z Nation.
Well, y'all said I Am Legend wasn't zombies
in there. They was
I
like,
don't want to be a part of Z Nation.
They said y'all forgot the swimming zombies. I was like, they had zombies that could swim.
Nah, nah.
They had a zombie bear, nigga. Yeah, it was on Sci-Fi. If you ever need to watch
that's
it.
That Sharknado that shit. Right.
But let's get to this reaction.
Was a decent show, the first first couple seasons. But yeah, let's get to this. First time looking at it.
Let me bow.
What was the first trailer? Let's say two.
I didn't even see it, to be honest. I only saw this one.
I'm saying this is the one that I saw.
Nigga as a cook.
That's Hanzo! Would you like to make $50 million? We say buff that nigga names. On a warm summer's eve.
On a train bound for nowhere. I was going straight to Netflix.
Mm-hmm.
We were both too tired to sleep. So we took turns.
Big ass crying. Look weird as hell. At the darkness.
To boredom over. Is this that? Know when to fold up.
That's what it sounds like.
That old man teased him.
Oh man. He said, son, I've made a life. Yeah, just that song. People's
faces. Think about it. Everything we did, all those people we saved. The way they held their eyes. Look what it got us. You don't mind my say. Now what if? I can see you're out of base. What if just once for a taste of your whiskey, we did something just for us?
You ready to play?
There's $200 million in the vault beneath this trip.
Hold up. Would y'all risk y'all life for that? $200 million and your cut is $50 million and you gotta split it between all them people that you got going with you?
How many people was it? Look like it looked like six.
I would say it looked like six to eight.
I don't think I'm gonna have to assess that.
I think you gotta see the zombies before you really answer that question.
I gotta be down bad.
Yeah.
Just, and they didn't listen. They didn't know the zombies existed, first of all.
Yeah.
So they just thought it was just a job.
I'm telling you right now, when you see them zombies, your answer is going to be automatically no.
32-hour window to get it out. Find the safe. This should be a simple
bread.
Anytime somebody say that, it'd be foul.
What?
It's a simple in and out. Yeah. That shit go left. As soon as I heard the words, I'm like, all right, I'm out, cuz. I see y'all.
He jinxed the shit out of us.
I'm out.
It's not too late to go back.
Oh, I've seen this. Just this part, though. I didn't know the name of that movie. I've seen this. I seen that shit on
damn, Twitter. That was New York?
No, that's
Vegas.
The hotel. I seen that part on Twitter. I didn't know what the name of this was, though.
Exactly how I'm been lifting my gun.
Hell yeah.
Are they growling? Oh, hell no. Nah.
Let's listen to what she said.
They're faster.
Oh, hell.
Oh no!
Hey, what, no. Did you see my man's face? Said,
oh shit!
Hey, yeah, he was dodging knife strikes, boy.
I'm cool.
And with no hands, he said,
"Oh yeah, I'm cool. I'm not risking my life for that type. I don't care how much money that is."
Hell yeah! I don't understand why you risking money anyway during a zombie apocalypse.
That nigga hit the TLC on his ass.
Hell yeah! Creeped on his ass, boy. Organized. Said they more smart and more organized. As soon as I heard that, we bouncing.
See, this is why you don't take the vaccine. You
got... Don't say that. I got that bitch already. Don't say that. Don't say that, Tristan. Why would you do that? Oh, I got that bitch already, bro.
Was that the doctor from Hangover? What's the Asian dude's name?
That was a woman.
Oh, was it? Oh, that, dang. My fault.
Well, you couldn't see.
My eyes were tricked.
Hell yeah.
Rest in peace, Ghost.
He definitely gonna die in
that
bitch.
See, I seen that part where they was eating that nigga in the casino.
Look how this nigga running on the table while he doing all that. What was that? What was that one fucking zombie?
Is that a tiger, nigga? That's a cheetah. Zombie tiger. Oh, no, that's a tiger. That's crossing the line.
My man laughing.
Why are you the only person that's got a gun?
I need a gun.
Yeah.
A gun. Nigga, my whole body was going to have guns on me.
Hell yeah, boy.
He like this. He said,
I'd have had everywhere. Two guns here. Two guns in a holster.
Here.
Hella grenades.
Here. I got a bomb right here. Just
I got both ankle holsters.
It's
boy.
Gonna be right here just in case I get swarmed.
He gonna bite the fucking pin.
I'm like, yep. You know how niggas be trapped in there? Be like, oh, they just be eating you on the street.
Yeah.
Yeah. You saw them eat my man when they had the nigga trapped in, against that.
Hell yeah.
Slot machine.
Nope.
Coins falling on them.
Hell yeah. Green said, I don't care. I'm going out with
screaming,
y'all.
Screaming, but he's.
Utopia!
He gonna scream while he getting ate, but he gonna take time to bite that damn.
Hell yeah.
Especially that damn tiger getting me.
I ain't gonna. When does this come out?
Like a tiger, but then again, it was looking like it had spots. So I was like, damn, is that a cheetah or a leopard? No, it was a tiger. Damn, I was right the first time.
That's the Hangover tiger.
Did it say? May 21st. Okay, yeah. I'm definitely watching that bit. Hey, wait, it's going to be in theaters too? I don't think I would go to the theaters to watch that.
I don't want to go to the theater to see that.
Especially if it's going to be on Netflix? No.
Boy, it's going to be hella loud too. We went to see Godzilla vs. King Kong. Damn near bust my damn eardrums. I'm like, why do y'all... I noticed the theater, but I don't remember the movie theater being this loud.
Exactly. I've been here in years.
Hell yeah.
Felt old.
Been
felt
a like full he was last great. Year since I've been in the theater.
Felt like you ain't been there 20 years.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Where you go? Hollywood Palms?
Nah, we went to Tinseltown. Good old Tinseltown.
Good old Tinseltown.
So full $3 a movie early.
Hell yeah. That's that fucking you know, place, boy.
$4.46.
But I remember when I was working there and I could watch movies for the free. I said, really?
Sheesh. We would have went to Kendall Tim. I don't think they opened yet. They're supposed to open
next month.
I'll just say it's supposed to open next month.
I think.
It says spring, so shit, sometime soon.
Hit them with the outro play.
This was NBU Gaming.
Oh, you got it? Say yes, that. Go crazy.
This trailer, not messing with them zombies ever. That money would just stay in the vault
forever.
Forever.
Forever. I promise you. I promise you.
Whoever soon came that, across it, it was
soon as that
up.
Zombie said, I said, oh yeah, nah, I'm cool.
I just want to stop.
I just dropped my knife. My fault.
You got it, boss.
You got it. My fault, pimp.
My apologies.
Damn. Man, that's what you do.
The first time you hit it, it made that noise.
Yeah, true. Facts. See y'all later. We just think about the zombies. It's my fault.
Like and subscribe.
Check out mbuclothing.com.
Yes, sir. Yes. Get you a long sleeve or a shirt sleeve.
You feel me?
You see the finger ain't nowhere to go but up. Thank you for watching.
We out this hole.
Yo. Viking, popping Viking, lower task for the heightening. See the pass flashing, crash thunder and lightning. Somebody please rifle them. A lot of biting, but it's exciting inside the lion's den. Blinded.